store to store at a mall in Illinois looking for a gunman after a shooting. Police say a 19-year-old man was shot outside the H&M store at the Orland Square Mall near Chicago. The teen is in critical condition. Police think that the shooter may have left the area. They do not have a motive.